Yes, 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 yes. They just eat green. Why? Take plants. Eat some plants if you want to. You can eat yours, then eat mine. 'Cause your friends want plants and meat, they won't chance. Well, there's no sense in trying. I said we can grow veggie fun foods. A tasty say is just divine. And we can act like it's something out of this world. The leafy greens are hard to find. And eat some plants. Online. 'Cause your friends post anti-carnivorous rants, well then don't censor mine. I say we can go where we want to, the places they will never dine. And if we like stuff that comes from cows and fish, birds, and even pigs, God doesn't mind. And eat some plants. We can do what we want to, lots of yummy foods to try. And we could just eat meat, but our hearts have to beat, so we might not want that big ribeye. I say, eat some kelp if you want to, if you don't, nobody will. And you can actually prove that tofu is a food, and eat the moss on your windowsill. Say, eat some plants, get your greens out of a bowl. Eat some plants, food isn't for your soul. Eat some plants, 790 months will enhance. Eat some plants, everybody's taking a stand. Tasty plants, oh tasty plants, yes tasty plants. If you want proof, see what 10:15 describes. And Romans 14:2-3, then we've got a doozy for sympathy for 3-5. Say, read some rants if you want to. You can ignore Genesis 9. Because your friends don't fancy things the Lord says, and there's no sense in trying. I say, eat some plants, ever think out of the bowl. Eat some plants, your food is in for your soul. Eat some plants, check in 1 Corinthians 10. Eat some plants, 25 and straight to the end. And will you take a glance at what you 16 cents and Colossians? Oh, it's a great affair. But when we face your friends who love the tasty plants, yeah, the tasty plants, it's tasty plants. Well, it's tasty plants. Well, it's tasty.